externally a flap of skin and cartilage, a gatherer of sound energy. The human ear. Sound waves striking the eardrum are conducted mechanically too and amplified in the middle ear, converted into nerve impulses in the inner ear. Traveling along the auditory nerve, the impulses reach the brain, where they are perceived and interpreted as meaningful sound.
He would be isolated completely from his environment were it not for the sense receptors located in the head.
The normal process of hearing, however, may become impaired. Sensory deafness occurs in the inner ear through age, disease, drugs, or prolonged exposure to loud sound.